Hey YouTube, it's Slipbone Queen here. Just want to get on here today and I wanted to show you my summer Walmart beauty box. This beauty box, I'm trying to remember how much it was. Was it $5? I'm trying to remember. It's been a while since I've been subscribed to it, and you get one every quarter. So I'm super excited to get this, and I wanted to get on here and I wanted to share this with y'all because I've got some really good items in this box. It's a subscription box you can do with Walmart, and I'm pretty sure it's like either $5 or $7, something like that. I'll find out for sure, and I'll leave it in the description box down there for y'all. But the first thing you see inside the box, it says, "Love your beauty box, share your love online." It says, hashtag Walmart Beauty Box on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or Pinterest. And I really do enjoy this box because you get like some really cool things in this box. And I love getting on here and doing my video for y'all and sharing what I got. So I really do love this box too. This is a really nice box. I took everything out. It's a really nice box because you can always reuse it for something else. Like if you really wanted to, you could decorate this box with washi tape or duct tape or whatever and just reuse it. I mean, it's a really good sturdy box and you could always use it for something else. Even if you were doing like a friend mail with somebody or a swap, you could definitely reuse that box. I mean, like it's one of them real hard sturdy boxes that you ain't gonna worry about like it breaking or anything. It's just a really good box. So enough about talking about the box, but I just thought that I would share with that with y'all. So first I see in here is it says tips, tricks, tools worth $6 worth of savings inside. And this is what it looks like, and then it folds out and it shows you different ways you use your brushes and stuff. And these are the Echo Tools brushes that they're showing you here. But there is coupons in here, and you have $2 coupons. One is save $2 now on any Real Techniques makeup brush. So, and you can get these at Walmart. So there's a coupon, and it doesn't expire until, well, dang. No, it's already expired. Forget that. It expired June 30th. So, scratch that. I don't even know why I'm telling you about it. But, anyways, there's coupons that are expired in here. But it did have coupons. I should have used it before. But it was a $2 off any Real Techniques makeup brush. Then it was a $2 coupon off any Echo Tool makeup brush. And then save $2 on any essential tool makeup brush. So it would have been a good coupon to use, but of course it expired on 6/30 2015. So, but that was a really good coupon for those. So, oh well, I missed out on it. But some of y'all that got your box early may have got to use that coupon. So I hope that people got to use their coupon before it expired. So then you also get this sample. It's day 1, 2, and 3 of the Jergens Natural Glow. And these are just the sample packs, but it's Natural Glow. It's a gradually creates flawless natural looking color. 3 days to glow moisturizer. And it's medium to tan skin tones. And so that's it's a really good like amount that you're getting in each pack too. So that's really awesome of a sample to try. So I'm super excited to try that out. Then I got a St. Ives Fresh Skin Apricot Scrub, and it's 100% natural exfoliants, and it's sulfate-free and paraben-free. Deeply exfoliates to reveal smooth skin. And I have used this before. This stuff really does work. Excuse me. If you are acne prone or if you have a lot of breakouts, this is a really good thing to use. This really does help. It cleanses your skin. It does exfoliate, so it cleans out your pores. And it really does make your skin feel super smooth after you use it. And I really do love this. And I'm so glad to have like a little like sample size so I can keep like in the shower or something. This stuff works really well. So I'm glad to have that. Then I got the Dove Go Fresh Revitalized Body Wash. And it's softer, smoother skin after one shower, and it's in mandarin and flower scent. And this stuff, I smelt it earlier, and it smells so good. Gosh, I love it. I love Dove. And I really do love, like, their body washes and their And I really like the creamy body washes. They make your skins, your skins. They make your skin feel super smooth. So I'm super excited to have this. This is a really good product, and like I said, I love Dove, so I knew it was going to be good anyways. Then we got a sample of the Clear Scalp and Hair Therapy Complete Care Nourishing Anti-Dandruff Shampoo. And it's one of the new ones. This is I really do like the Clear shampoo. It's one of them shampoos for me, though. This is my preference and my opinion. I prefer to use it once in a while, not as an everyday shampoo or every other day shampoo. It's one of them I would use maybe once every 2 weeks or something. I don't use it every... It's just one of them things I just use like once in a while. I don't use it a lot. Just because it is a clarifying shampoo. I mean, like, it really goes deep into your scalp, cleans your scalp, gets the buildup off. And you don't need a clarifying shampoo or conditioner every single day. Like, it's something that you just use, you know, every now and then, not all the time. So, this is a Complete Care Nourishing Anti-Dandruff Shampoo. So, I will keep this just in case, you know, since it's summer and stuff, and being out in the pool and in the sun, your skin gets kind of dry and stuff from, you know, being baked in the sun. So this is one to keep handy if you do happen to get dandruff or something because your scalp gets dry. It's good to keep on hand. So I will be keeping this on hand for just in case that happens. Then I was excited about this because I really do love Nivea lotions or moisturizing creams, whatever. This is the Nivea Soft Face, Body, and Hands Moisturizing Cream. And this stuff is amazing. I've had it before. It smells so good. It just smells really clean. And it's very moisturizing on your skin. And I'm just super excited to have it. And it comes in a little tub like this. And it's sealed. I don't want to unseal it until it's time for me to use it, because I think it dries out if I leave it open. And then I got a Neutrogena Cool Dry Sport Sunscreen Lotion. Broad Spectrum SPF 70. And it's water resistant up to 80 minutes. So I'm super excited to have that. And I cannot wait to use that and try it out. Because I have been getting in the pool a lot this summer. And I love to have any kind of sunscreen on me, because I don't want to bake and I don't want to get no weird UV rays on my body. So I definitely want to use some sunscreen. And then they sent me a NYC Liquid Lip Shine of Rivington Rose. And this is a beautiful color. I have actually purchased this from Dollar Tree before. This is a beautiful color. And I'm super excited to have another one in my collection. This really is a good, and it really is moisturizing on your lips. Like, it's a really nice gloss. and it says it softens lips, and it really does. Like, my lips always feel hydrated and super smooth when I have this on. So I am super excited to have this. And it's not sticky on the lips. That's what another reason I like it. Then the last thing in my box, which I can't believe how much stuff we got in our box this time. It says, You and I, One Direction, the new fragrance. And that's what it has on. It has New Direction on it. And inside, it shows you the bottle of what the perfume looks like. And then it has a sample. It's one of the spray vials. And I haven't even, like, tried it out to see if it smells good. Let me see. Oh, it does smell good. It's like a super light, kind of floral. Yeah, it's a floral scent. And it smells really good. I like that. It's kind of a playful smell, you know? I like that. So that's definitely one of them that I'll be using. But I just want to get here and I wanted to show you this. I was highly impressed with my Walmart Beauty Box, because there's stuff in there that I'm actually going to use this summer, and I'm really excited about it. The I was really, really happy to get the sunscreen in there, and I was really happy to get the apricot scrub, because that stuff's amazing, like I've told you, from St. Ives. And I'm just super excited to have this box. This is a really good subscription, so if you're not subscribed to this box, it's a really good thing to... If you're interested in trying just random, you know, a bunch of variety of products, this is a really good box to try out. And I think it's like $5 to $7. I will make sure, you know, for y'all, and I'll leave it in the description box down below. It's just been a while since I had to sign up for it. So I will definitely let you guys know, and I'll leave a link to where you can sign up for it. And I hope y'all have a blessed day, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Thanks. Bye.